You're watching Minute Maths. In this video, we are going to look at a variety of questions involving multiplication of decimals. Pause the video while you work out your answers. If you need to revise this topic, check out our video linked above. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Question 1. Calculate 2.5 times 3.2. The answer is 8. Question 2. If you have 5 bags each containing 0.75 kilograms of apples, how many kilograms of apples are there in total? The answer is 3.75 kilograms. Question 3. What is the result of multiplying 0.4 by 0.6? The result is 0.24. Question 4. If a book costs £12.50 and you want to buy 4 copies, how much will you pay in total, including tax at 8%? Firstly, calculate the price per book by finding 8% of £12.50 and adding this to the price. Then multiply this by 4. Therefore, the total cost for 4 books is £54. Question 5. A car travels at a speed of 65.7 km per hour for 4.5 hours. How far does it travel in total? To find the distance, we multiply the speed of the car by the time spent traveling. This gives us an answer of 295.65 kilometers. Question 6. Calculate 7.8 times 0.025. equals 0.195. Question 7. If you earn £8.25 per hour and work for 6.5 hours in a day, how much do you earn for that day before taxes? To calculate the total earnings, multiply the hourly rate by the hours worked. This gives us total earnings of £53.63. This answer has been rounded to the nearest penny. Question 8. A recipe calls for 0.75 cups of sugar, but you want to make a larger batch using 3 times the original recipe. How many cups of sugar will you need? You will need 2.25 cups of sugar. Finally, question 9. A rectangular field measures 5.6 meters in length and 3.2 meters in width. Calculate the area of the field in square meters. To find the area, we multiply the length by the width. So the area of the field is 17.92 square meters. That's all for now. Check out the channel for more Test Your Knowledge videos.